guy who just went into an airbase and stole a chopper. Are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's a heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
All right.
Must be here.
Hello, Trevor. I missed you.
Hello, Wade. I missed you too.
Hello, Trevor.
Oh, there. Hey, Hot Lips. Where you been hiding?
No, nowhere.
I got a knot the size of a baseball in here, all right? Needs a little loosening up, all right?
Oh.
Massage me, motherfucker! Good, good.
Hard at work, huh?
Where's the surrogate child?
Who?
The boy! The stars in his eyes.
Not like that.
What's not like that?
Oh, hey! Hey there, you and him, the old father-son issues? Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg rub?
Oh, it's excellent! You wanna go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning.
The fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, all right? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk to Lester?
I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out, and we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have me arrested.
Hey, it wasn't like that.
Better not have been.
I mean, like, you give a fuck.
Oh, see, I give a fuck, Michael. It's a position, a fucking viewpoint, all right? Like God, like evolution, like anything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies. That's what we got. Other people, they have other worlds. But for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know? A carrion-eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Wow. Woo! Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd's got... Not the... Fuck! Get out of here, all right? Now, Floyd here works at the port. He puts me... onto Meriwether Security, who were running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up. Guarantee, no problems, no major heat. Let's get going, all right? Let's take our slightly past dead vibe to an airfield where I got a sub, got a chopper, I got everything we need. All right, let's do this, you fucks! Sandy Shores Airfield, if you please.
Sandy Shores? That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are work shy. repeatedly, but this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like, huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle-class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me. Nice. Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor,
it's a business, Michael. An honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The Lost Motorcycle Club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman, T.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's. Too many yous.
Yeah, a country full of yous. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No, 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 hey, look, hey. God, just let's calm down, all right? We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right. Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine then. Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Hey, I came prepared. I didn't know what I was preparing for, but I'm feeling pretty confident in the air.
Good.
Hey, what's the next part of the plane?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. He's gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and fly it out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down to find the device the government's been testing. I'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter. How much will be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists we're robbing.
Hey, here's the sub. Floyd, wait in the hangar.
This is our chopper, I guess.
At least you listened to me and took those flying lessons. That's a good talkie.
There's a rig attached to your chopper. Hover low over the submarine and they'll connect. Fly low over the submarine and it'll hook up. Connection is good. Okay, I need to be dropped a couple of clicks west of Palito Cove.
Trevor, you got your company name sprayed all over this chopper. But, everything else about it says military.
Yep, I got it from the military base.
And there's all this military hardware in the back. Guns and whatnot.
Mm-hmm. This thing gets hot, they'll come in handy.
Hey, I thought it wasn't getting hot. You said no major heat. That you guaranteed it.
It's a score, Michael. Even if you don't anticipate heat, you prepare for it. That's the code.
That's why I don't take scores. Not anymore. I'm out of the game, man. What am I doing?
Oh, really? You don't take scores.
No, not anymore.
What say you, Franklin?
I say this is a conversation between you two.
the Rockford Hills Jewel Store. Hey, that's right around the corner from my house, T. I might have been there buying something for Amanda. I certainly wasn't robbing it.
Oh, my mistake. It was a pretty tight job, though, eh? I mean, the planning was there. They went in, right? They got out clean. I mean, there were some problems, but they kept their heads, right? Yeah, pulled it off.
All right. It was us. Of course it was us. Any other clowns would be in Bolingbrook now.
Nah, there were some weak points. I mean, whoever fed that cheesy line to the parking guy, that guy, amateur!
Out.
I think that's all of them for now.
All right. Keep on going to the airstrip.
What was that, T?
I told you. That was Merryweather. Those choppers?
Man, that ain't normal private security guards.
Yeah, you're right. I have it on good authority that they're actually a lizard army who've taken human form to do the bidding of the New World Order.
I hope you can flip this thing fast, and I don't want to see those reptile buddies of yours ever again.
What's it been, huh? 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you! I thought you would be smarter than this.
What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese!
Damn, T. There's some nuke or some shit? I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did! Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back. Drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
No!
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You owe me! Wait, get in that chopper. Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay!
All right, and on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey! We need a score! Remember!
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello? Me too.